Hey guys, today's day four. So this morning, like around five, I woke up in so much pain, like unbearable pain. And I was like, mommy, like give me some painkillers. And we weren't like thinking, we were just so sleepy and I didn't eat anything. So I took two at the same time because I was just like, I'm fucking hurting. So, like around 8 in the morning, like I tapped my mom and I jumped out of the bed, like because I was about to throw up on the bed. So I like got up really quick and I went, I don't even know how I got up, but I went to the restroom and like throw up just fucking came out. I was just like, ugh. It was all agrio, but I didn't really gag too much. I wasn't trying to like gag or like fight it, because I was like, if it's gonna come out, it needs to just come out. Once I threw up, I felt a little bit better. Then when I came back, I was still feeling really mareada, like nauseous and still woozy. But my mom gave me some crackers and some Sprite, and honestly I thought it would have settled my stomach down, but it didn't. I could smell the peanut butter, like the bag was on the nightstand and I can smell it. I was like, get that thing out of here. Like I couldn't. All morning I was feeling like that, and I would just go back to sleep and I'd wake up because I'd feel nauseous again. Right now I'm feeling discomfort right here, so you might see me like adjust. It's like this side is tighter, so it hurts more. So then my mom, we're like, what if she gives me like a constipation pill, because I still hadn't used the restroom. So she did, and we noticed that my rash flared up again. We're thinking I'm allergic to the stool softener because my rash like flared up bad on my leg, on my butt, like it looks bad. So my mom decided to take me a bath, and she put lavender in the water, which helped like my body kind of relax, and then it's supposed to help with the nausea. But what really helped was she put peppermint in my hands and made me rub it and then smell it, like just sniff it, and it made my nausea go away like really quick. And right after that, I felt so much better after the bath. My hair is like super greasy, it feels disgusting. And then I told my mom my hair looks disgusting, and she's like, it is. So it is really disgusting. It looks like I put a lot of oil on it. But yeah, so after all that, I felt a little better. Then I walked around and took a break from having this on, and then I ate very lightly. I ate avocado with tomato and lemon, so it was pretty good. And I
also had broccoli.
Oh yeah, I also had broccoli. But then like towards the end, like it was tasting so good, but then I started feeling nauseous again, so I stopped eating it. Oh, and I also had some green juice. What was the shot, mommy, that I had? So my aunt told me that to drink or eat a lot of greens, because it like supposed to help you feel better or heal better. So I drank a green juice from Jamba Juice, and then I took a shot. I took a shot of wheatgrass, and then I'm gonna take another one tomorrow morning. So hopefully that helps. And then I'm supposed to have a doctor's appointment coming up soon, within like 2 more days. So we'll see what he says. But for right now, I'm feeling okay. This morning was horrible. I feel like I was dying, but we got past that with the essential oils. And the essential oils that we used are the doTERRA brand. The peppermint is the one that I sniffed, and the lavender is the one I took a bath with. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today. Unless I'm feeling any different, then I will let you know.